After the declaration of results for Webkriti, I was literally glad that all the hard work and efforts finally paid off. How I was when I first entered the college, knowing nothing much, and how I could see a huge transformation in myself.
It all started during our initial days in the institute. After attending yoga, physics, and math class, we were headed towards the cafeteria. While gathering in the cafeteria, we got into talking about our new phase of life and admission to an IIT institute. There was just one thing running in the back of our minds. Now, what next? We hoped for some sort of guidance that could help us in exploring this field.
AASF orientation. It seemed like beginning of something that could help to get into technical stuff. We could feel being in a reputed IIT institute.
Soon, as our class got over, we hurried towards the auditorium to attend the orientation session of AASF. We were really very excited for it.
Our first haiku. As it progressed, we realized there was a lot more in the house for us to learn.
When I showed my friends mail of debate competition, I told them that I was going to take part. But instead of motivating me, they mocked me. Still, to overcome my stage fright, I decided I'll have a shot at it. I had disappointed myself. Thoughts were stuck in my throat and they could not find a way out.
While I was surfing through the internet, I came across the website of AASF. The graphics, animations, and the fact that our seniors made it caught my mind.
I was chilling out with my friends. We all were surfing the internet, seeing Instagram stories, tagging each other on Facebook memes, and using Snapchat filters. As I was going through my Facebook page, I saw the Aurora's link. I was really fascinated by the website that our seniors had made and showed it to my friends too. It was then that the mail of haiku for web development popped. We really had keen interest to attend it.
We started asking about advanced things and our organizers were always there to solve our doubts. It was a time for us to showcase our talents. We were all set to make our own website.
We had formed our team and started with the making of it. We were excited to implement the knowledge we had gained in the Web Week and also to explore new features. Working together in collaboration with each other was really fun. We never focused on winning. Rather, it was always about learning new.
When I